this is my first video of
Oh, hello. Welcome. You are late for the test. The rest of your classmates went home already. Please finish yours in the classroom. Na- You failed.
Not that I need to roll.
Can you guys hear? Okay.
For a devil fruit. So, after this quest, I'll randomly select a devil fruit to see how lucky I am.
Y'all see that? Y'all?
I'm not very lucky. To resemble Titan cameraman more, I've decided to buy melee electric, so that when I pass C3, I'll go purchase an electric claw. But I encountered a new problem. I don't have enough money. I'll have to go back to farming to earn more. It's been 2 hours. Now let's continue rolling for another new devil fruit and see what we get.
Ooh.
Now I will go and get the saber sword on this island. Take this torch, burn this door, grab God's chalice, fetch this water, bring it to the old man. Now talk to his son, defeat this boss. Grab the ancient relic and let's go defeat red-haired Shanks. And there we go. We've successfully obtained the saber sword. Now I will use this sword as my main weapon. So now I have enough money to buy the melee electric equipment. It looks really cool indeed. It must be acknowledged that the combination of the power from the Buddha fruit along with the saber makes defeating bosses much easier. It's not hard to understand why the Buddha fruit is so popular. Titan Cameraman will defeat Admiral Sakazuki to avenge Ace. Ace can rest in peace now. What I like most about this Melee Electric is its C skill. The animation of slamming down and combining it with the Buddha fruit looks really cool, doesn't it? Defeating this Fishman Lord boss was quite easy with Titan Cameraman. However, I didn't receive the Trident, which is unfortunate. It's time to farm at Upper Skylands. The boss of this island is Thunder God, who can drop the pull, a pretty cool weapon that, when combined with electric martial arts, might make Titan Cameraman look even cooler. However, the drop rate for this item is extremely low. I've tried defeating this boss over 100 times on another account and still haven't obtained it. Maybe I'm just unlucky. How about you? How many times did you defeat Thunder God to get the pull? Let me know in the comments. But for now, I think I'll just defeat it once. If it drops, great. But if not, it's okay because my ultimate goal is still to